One of my favorite quotes is you have to focus on what counts. In a world that's full of distractions, focus is a limited commodity. There are so many opportunities, and yet for so many people, we spread ourselves way too thin. We try and do this and that and this and that. So you need to focus on the destination. My father-in-law owns a boat. I'm not a boatie, but I love going out in the boat. My limited knowledge of boating is this. If you're in a boat and you are 1 degree off course for 10 minutes, it's no big deal. You adjust the rudder, adjust the sail, bring it back on course. If I'm in a boat and I am 1 degree off course for 30 days, I am lost at sea. How many people do you know in your life that are lost at sea because they're focused on the horizon rather than on the destination? So the key to remaining focused on the things that count is pick three. What are the three things in your life, either professionally, personally, physically, or profitably, that you need to focus on now in your life to achieve the best year yet? The key to achievement is focusing on what counts. What do you need to focus on this week, this day, the next hour, the next 10 minutes? Focus on what counts. Thanks for watching.